And now, our feature presentation. Here are some exciting coming attractions from Paramount.
Stephen always had a strong sense of wonder.
Which came first, the chicken or the egg? Did the universe have a beginning? And if so, what happened before then?
He was always moving. Always. Well, hardly ever still.
Where did the universe come from? And where is it going?
Born 300 years to the day after the death of Galileo, Stephen Hawking now occupies the physics chair once held by Sir Isaac Newton. From the Big Bang to black holes, his mind has ventured where no mind has gone before. His book has sold nearly 6 million copies, one for every 900 people on the face of the Earth. It has changed the way we understand our universe.
How real is time? Will it ever come to an end? Where does the difference between the past and the future come from? Why do we remember the past, but not the future? If we find the answer to why it is that we and the universe exist, it would be the ultimate triumph. For then we would know the mind of God.
Coming this April to video stores everywhere.
Today I will kill Alfred Cott. One day, when Father parachuted into Mother's garden and later licked her hand, my older sister Alice was born. I loved Alice more than anyone. I was born in a fire.
La pendule fait tic-tac, tic-tic. Les oiseaux du lac pic-pac, pic-pic.
And if it weren't for the fire when we were switched, Alfred Kant would not have stolen the rich and happy life which should have been mine. So from that day, I imagined I was Toto. A secret agent who would avenge my loss. I hated Alfred more when he stole Alice's heart. Years later, I looked for a love of my own. And when I met Evelyne, there again was Alfred
Kant.
Triton Pictures presents the most celebrated foreign film of the year. Toto the Hero.
coming this June to video stores everywhere.
Hi. Sergeant John Berlin, Frederick Ross, we have an appointment.
No one can see what Jennifer saw.
He was standing right where you are, kind of breathless like you.
Well, we had a real bad murderer up here a couple of years ago. A girl with no head and no hands. I believe the code is Jennifer.
No one can imagine what Jennifer felt.
I think I found something horrible, sir. I think I found a hand.
What's with all this Jennifer stuff? These cases aren't connected,
yes,
John.
Yes, sir, I think they may be.
He's a crazy man. And to my certain knowledge, he has killed 8 girls.
Not a lot of support for that scenario, though, is there?
But one man suspects why she could be next.
If I promise to stop being a cop, will you promise to stop being a witness?
She's a little young for you, bro.
You had a lousy life with a lousy wife. Is that why you need to pick on this little blind girl? Because you can control her.
Our blind lady has been attacked again.
Why does he want to kill me?
Because he thinks you're a witness.
There is no serial killer. You stick her name up in neon and there is still no serial killer.
I love you. Are my lips lying to you?
John, what's happening?
Is my mouth lying to you? He was here.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Is that you, John?
I've been doing this too long to be wrong.
What the?
There is a bad man out there. And I don't know if he's in the next room or in the next state. And I don't know what his trigger is. If he's in the room with her, she's dead.
Andy Garcia, Uma Thurman, and John Malkovich.
Is anyone there?
Jennifer 8.
Coming this June to video stores everywhere.
Antoine, even as a young boy, was a little different. While his friends enjoyed games at the beach, he found sheer pleasure at the hairdresser's. And with each visit, his destiny grew clearer. Antoine wanted only one thing out of life: to be the hairdresser's husband. From the moment he saw her, he knew she was the one. So between shampoos, he proposed.
Oui.
Their love was perfect. They needed no one. But when you're the hairdresser's husband, no one can predict what will happen next. Oh! Sexier than a dozen Basic Instincts, says Roger Ebert. 4 stars, declares the Los Angeles Daily News. From the director of Monsieur Here comes the movie Siskel and Ebert voted as one of the 10 best of 1992. The Hairdresser's Husband.
Coming this June to video stores everywhere.
And now we're pleased to bring you our feature presentation.